Okay, guys, out you go.
You should have seen it. Four guys. That's all they had. What a bunch of losers.
Hey, Irina?
Yes, hello.
Ted asked me to drop the kids.
Irina, I have to go to the bathroom.
But,
You sure?
Yes, thank you.
Be like 2 minutes, okay?
Pistol. Now, something is definitely off here.
Sir, what's your location?
It's on 2428.
Help! Hey, hold it! Stop right there!
Let me go! I need backup. 2428 Mathers Crescent. Suspect is on.
PM, armed home invasion, hostages.
I'll track the security system for you.
Hello?
This is the police strategic response unit.
Yes, the police.
What's going on with the security system?
Could you hold on a minute, please? Yeah, boss, I'm talking to the company right now. It looks like they got all the whistles and bells, and they got Inferno.
What's Inferno?
Yeah, it's like a sound bomb. It paralyzes, but harmless.
You think I'm not serious? You understand I'm serious now? I'm watching. 10 minutes. I killed a little girl.
They're not gonna let us out of here. You know that, right?
I know they don't want dead children. That's it.
Yes.
Irina, this is Greg. I need you to listen to me very carefully.
Listen up, guys. When Inferno goes off, it's gonna sound like the end of the world. Make sure you got your earplugs in.
Earplugs. Okay, open the outside gates when you trigger Inferno, Spike.
Copy that.
Irina? Irina, you're about to hear a very loud alarm. It's a security feature of the house. Now, it's gonna be so loud that it's gonna make the gunman not be able to think. It's gonna be a shock to their brain, but it's harmless.